Cleop.
Yeah, it's kind of all the excitement of Funderland without the getting sick.
I reckon our celebrities might disagree, John.
True. Next to dance is the model hoping to turn Miss World into Miss Out of This World. Dancing the waltz, it's Rosanna Davidson and Stephen Vincent.
My name is Rosanna Davidson, and I've been knocking around for 20 years or so since I won Miss World in 2003. The opportunity came up to do Dancing with the Stars, and it just seemed like the perfect once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to learn a new skill. You know, it's about having fun and remembering who I was before I had children.
My name is Stephen Vincent, and I'm now back for my fourth season of Dancing with the Stars.
I believe this is Rosanna's house, no joking. She's in a photo shoot, so I'm going to introduce myself.
Hello.
Oh, hello. You must be Stephen.
Yes, nice to meet you.
I'm delighted that Stephen is my partner. From what I've seen from previous years, he's a really nice guy, really talented dancer. He seems very enthusiastic about teaching me to dance, and he seems to think that he can teach me to dance, most importantly.
So you'd be very pleased to know that our first dance is going to be a waltz.
A waltz?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm really happy to hear it's a waltz, and I love the idea of doing something slow and beautiful, but I think it's going to be more complicated than just putting on a pretty dress and doing a few twirls.
Side, close, side. One, two, think of that frame.
Rosanna's doing very, very well. It's a difficult dance, but I think she's going to do a fantastic job.
Mentally, I just have to prepare now for the challenge of being out in front of a live audience, knowing there's no room for errors. I just want to impress the judges and do something that the viewers at home will really enjoy.
Dancing the Waltz, Rosanna Davidson and Stephen Vincent.
She's been knocking around for the last 20 years. Did anybody know?
Piece of the furniture at this stage.
And it's lovely to have you knocking around this ballroom. That was stunning. We're going to go to our judges. Arthur first.
Rosanna and Stephen, you already gelled together so well. It was so beautiful, so graceful, so magical. Mm. You were literally gliding across the dance floor. But to make it even more dreamy, Rosanna, relax. Relax. Look at you. Just when you look at your arms, just relax. Enjoy. It looks a bit stiff, right? Just work on that.
Okay, Brian.
Well, we've had so many high-impact, high-energy performances. This was very different. It was a bit like a lullaby in the middle of a rock concert. It was nice to change the energy a little bit. I was very impressed with how you moved across the floor. Chassés in particular, I'm sure you now know what they are, mm-hmm. Rosanna. Nice movement in them. But as Arthur said, a lot more work to do in the flexibility in the top half of the body. That's coming from tension. Just try and relax, and that will give it even more flow. But not a bad waltz.
Thank you. Not a bad waltz. Okay, Lorraine.
I look at you and I see that beautiful gift box, beautifully wrapped, ribbon around, and a great big bow. And I want it to burst open and give us a big, big surprise. Because technically, you did a beautiful waltz, and we're going to see more from you, more impact.
A beautiful waltz.
Thank you, Lorraine. We'll take that.
Yes, take that. Rosanna and Stephen.
Are you chuffed?
I'm delighted. You know, the control that needed and the calm after all the high tempo stuff was tough, but this man is amazing.
Brian said it was like a lullaby in the middle of a rock concert. Are you chuffed with that?
Yeah, I am delighted with the feedback. I mean, for our first dance, we're really pleased.
You said, Rosanna, this is a good time for you to take on Dancing with the Stars. Why is that?
Well, I've got three toddlers at home. One slightly older, bigger toddler here with all of his demands. He always wants snacks. So it's a great time to take on the challenge, and what a great group of people. I'm so delighted to be partnered with Stephen as well. He's just an incredible teacher.
What about you, Stephen? Are you excited for the year ahead?
I'm really excited. I think I've lucked out. It's brilliant.
Did you say he was demanding?
Just a little bit, yeah.
Tell us more. We need to know more.
Well, he asked me to cut his toenails the other day.
Oh, God. Oh, Rosanna, please. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
6.
Lorraine Barry.
5.
Arthur Gurren Leanne.
6.
Yay! That is a total score of 17. But remember, it's not just up to the judges. If you want to keep Rosanna and Stephen dancing, text Rosanna to 53125. Don't go voting before we open the lines because your vote won't count, but you will be charged and you'll be spitting feathers. Rosanna and Stephen, everyone!